This is James Holder for iFilm London. I'm at West End for the Fast Girls premiere. With me, I've got former Olympic athlete and British athlete, and who is not in the film, coincidentally, Kelly Southerton. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Glad it's not raining. Relieved it's not raining.
You know, when we come here, the camera got soaking wet. I was thinking, oh my God. All of a sudden, is there people everywhere?
It's amazing. I think it's a fate that is we've got blue sky, well, some blue sky and no rain.
How much have you heard about the film, Kelly? Could you tell us a little bit?
I know quite a bit about the film. I know a lot of people have participated in the filming. My old coach is part of the old film. And I've seen the trailers. And I know this film's been like a project for a few years now. And I know some of the people that have advised Noel Clarke and that. So I think it's just an insight into athletics and what goes on in going to a championships and the rivalries between athletes. So, and this does happen every day in sport, not just athletics but sport. So hopefully it'll give an insight into what really goes on behind the scenes.
So do you think the guys have actually put in the effort to get the detail right with regards to athletics and the kind of capturing the whole thing?
From my friends have seen the screening a few weeks ago, and what they say is it's a pretty good little film to go and watch. And it's a British film. For me, obviously, I'm a perfectionist, so I say all the things, oh, you wouldn't do that. But for the normal, it just gives a good insight to people who are not athletic savvy what goes on behind the scenes. And that's all I can say. I haven't actually seen the film or seen the trailer like probably most of you guys. So I'm hoping to be wowed and like, oh, wow, that's really good. Oh, does it? And seeing it from another perspective, from the other side, and not being part of the athletes, it's going to be part of the team. It's going to be different looking in. Instead of looking out, if you understand what I'm saying. Yeah.
With Fast Girls coming out as the Olympics is drawing close, that's a perfect time for this film to be released, would you think?
Yeah, it will. Like I said, it just shows you what happens to make a team. So people will hopefully be impressed by the film and what goes on, and obviously hopefully they'll have more admiration for all the athletes that actually partake in Team GB.
Fantastic. Well, I'm not going to take too much of your time. I really appreciate you talking to iFilm London, and I hope you enjoy the film.
Thank you, I will do.
This is James Holder with the very lovely Kelly Southerton for iFilm London. Thank you. Thanks, Kelly. Bye.